What's up, everybody? Yes, once again, where I am is not important, but where I'm going is, period. Feel me? So, it's crazy that I woke up today and, I had plans on returning, but, you know, sometimes things don't go the way you want them. You feel what I'm saying? Or you just like, fuck it. What is the rush? So, and the first thing that come on my TV was a massive shooting. I'm like, this gotta be kidding me. And then I couldn't really sleep like that. So when I looked, I was like, I don't really, like, watch the news. I, like, go past a lot of shit. But lately, I've been watching it. And it's been, like, some real shit coming to my eyes. I'm like, yo, all this shit is going on around me. This shit is crazy. Real shit. That's how I looked at it. But anyway, back to the situation. There's a massive shooting somewhere. And killed all these people. And it was like, damn. I just did a reading and said I just seen a missile or something. It's a lot of people. I couldn't tell if it was kids or adults. But there's some shit about to hit go down, and it went down, and it was just crazy, and I feel some type of way with it, because I'm like, damn. Like, I just, all I see is damn. It be a lot. Like, I used to, like, cut back on some shit, but I'm just write down everything that comes that I need to do. You feel what I'm saying? So, you may hear something, but you may not. I'm not in my usual surroundings, but I have my usual things. So, yeah. Listen, rest IP to all the people that lost their lives. I think it was kids and adults. I'm going to go back and check on it, but just not right now. Because that bothered me today. That's why I just be getting the messages out now. So I'm doing a tarot reading and a regular reading, and this is just going to be whatever come out. You feel what I'm saying? I'm not going to, like, put this to nothing. Because in life, what I'm seeing, you can't really put nothing in it. At all. Yeah. Keep seeing Ellen. I'm telling you, there's a lot of shit going on that the government is not telling everybody. People that smart shit. Yeah. People ain't smart. It could be something to do with Instagram. That you may need to look out, Instagram. Yeah, IG, Instagram. Yeah, something with Instagram. Holy spirits. Yeah, again. Yeah, something. Oh, you see? You're telling me you already see? I see. Somebody need to see Instagram. Yeah, or maybe even Facebook. I know y'all gonna be like, but hey, it came out. Somebody may be dealing with a Bic lighter, or somebody got your Bic lighter. Somebody could be in the crib. Let's see what else come out. Holy Spirit. Somebody name could be O. Also got, well, also have E. My name could be E. Rest IP E. Oh, Parkside, my babe. always at my crib. Like, somebody could be mad at this time at you. Somebody could be mad by the book. Somebody could be a medical doctor with a big ego. Yeah, a medical doctor that do too much with a big ego. Here go do. The rest I couldn't, like, show you. Somebody is doomed. Somebody's name could be Dom. Or somebody is dominant. E may be dominating somebody here. We got D. And we got P. Y'all know I see what I see. Somebody could be dealing in dope. Somebody could be on dope. Something's dope. Something's dope. Something's dope. Somebody may see you as dope. Their initials have a D, an M. Somebody's name could be Mo. Yeah, somebody could be getting the dough. Public defender, prosecutor office, PD. Police department could be significant. Yeah. Public defender. Somebody maybe could be you needing a public defender because of dope. Or your op for the PD. Yeah, you. A light bulb may just flicker. You may realize something. Yeah, you did. You telling me that you did. Okay. You telling me that you did. Somebody be telling somebody they fucked you, too. They lying. Masculine, feminine. Yeah, you like, please. But this person, yeah, they lie on their dick. Somebody name could be Pie. Somebody could like Pie. I know I do. Oh, wow. Oh. Somebody could want you to die. My name Pie could want you to die. Somebody could be on meth. A doctor could be on meth. A doctor reading. Yeah, somebody may got a private investigator. I keep seeing DE. A dead private investigator. I got letter S. Somebody's definitely sad. Seed. Somebody could be dipping with somebody. Definitely see dip. Somebody's dipping, or that's your dip. Honey dip. I laugh. You could be dealing with a medical student, or somebody is a medical student. Somebody take meds. Somebody got OSTER. It's a disease to do with the bones. That's what I'm saying, but can't pronounce it. Ain't that some shit? When I look at this, I see somebody SPI number, which is a jail number. Somebody from jail may want to reach out to you. They may not know all your information. Somebody used to dip with. But But you like sell. You don't want nothing to do with it. Mm-mm. Yeah. We have Jay. DJ. Somebody name could be DJ. Somebody be having a DJ. And we got C. Yeah, Department of Corrections. I seen that. One of your dips could be locked up in jail in the Department of Corrections. Maybe somebody seeing a doctor's in the Department of Corrections. They on meds. You like so? All right, I hear you. This person is unhappy, though. This could be somebody you was dipping with. Yeah, yeah. Somebody going through something. But I'm seeing you like, I don't give a fuck. I know that's like, I don't give a fuck. It's on you. All right, I'm gonna jump into some terror. Everybody always in some shit and then they wanna come with their bullshit. Real shit. That's not who I want right now. Kind of who I want, I use that for clarify. I want to see what's going on with these snakes directly. People always on some shit. Damn, I ain't want them to fall. That thing don't make a big mess. Yeah, we don't see what's the energy with these snakes around you. You got people around you that's like, and you may be. Your energy, they pull on your energy, like they on you, like they're checking up on you, they're talking about you, they wondering, like, this motherfucker's crazy. Holy Spirit, what is the energy? Okay, Three of Pentacles, somebody's trying to end something that you built. Ew. And they trying to hide this. But you see this. Ooh. Oh, you. Damn. From the gate. Somebody wants to tear down something you trying to build. It's not even done yet, but they. This, you got. Yo, listen. Listen, for real. I don't know who you are. And I'm even going to take this as stride with this because you're building something for yourself. Like, with the Three of Pentacles, I need you to look at this carefully so I can let you know what this is. So people, because I don't know what people do, but this is properly. When you got a tarot card here, you don't just look at the big picture of the card when you read tarot. You look at everything around the card. People's like, probably be like, you shouldn't even be telling nobody this. But my thing is, like, we all need to learn. And when I go to people's channel, I already know what they on from the gate. And I please do not recommend channel again. I don't block you. I just don't want to see that fake shit. So, look, you built all this shit from scratch. You had everything, like the magician upright. You had everything to build this. You didn't need no help. The help you did get came from outside influences. Do you get me? Three of Pentacles is having maybe a famous person seeing you and helping you with something you may not even know right now. Or this is just you building. They seeing you, what you was building. You had everything to create what you're doing. You don't need too much to create. Creativity is within you. People don't get. You feel me? And then you got this death card. Something permanently end. Like, somebody literally want to stop something from you, or they did in the past. But this seems like present. This is the present in Scorpio, or something's ended fast. But this is something that you already knew, or somebody's trying to end you. But for you, done your creation? Whatever, you're coming up out of being stuck in your motherfucking head, period. And this may be a problem for many. Yeah. Wow. You're nodding your head. Like I said, your emotions intact and you are happy. And this could be you even ending shit. Period. With people. You're not playing games. for somebody else. You see these snakes coming, but you the empress. You feel me? The shit is on lock. Like I said, you get seduced into what your habits are, what your pleasures are, and yours is sex. So your key is locked away. They come in with some gossip, lies, lying, because they feel stuck in a situation. They want to come in, but they come in and snake you. You be dealing with a fire sign. Yeah, with the Hierophant, you could be dealing with a Taurus. You're very spiritual. You go within. This person's not clearing the cycle, not closing a cycle with you. You're advised to stay to yourself and keep your business to yourself, your money to yourself at this time. You came out of this situation. This person, it was coming to snake you and also give you a sexual disease that they have. This person may have rashes. This person has something going on. You be dealing with a Cancer. You be dealing with a fire sign, yeah. This person's going through financial hardships. And they see you happy. And they don't understand how you didn't come up with something. How you get out of this. It could have been warts, general, herpes, AIDS, whatever. You don't have this. They are not to be trusted. And there's no beginning. They're going to fuck up your money when they come in. I'm telling you now. They already see you with the Nine of Pentacles. They want to eat off of you. You don't got no love for them. I'm loving it here. And you're not in your head. Thank God. Because this person, you may even lost a child because of this person. You may had an abortion. Or you just come up out of birth and things in your life happen. This person has the energy. Yeah, you got your guard up. You like, fuck out of here, bitch. Get out of here. Sit down. Yeah, you left the past behind, but this was reversed, but somebody else didn't, as I told you. You see everything for what it is, but somebody else is still like, they don't care if you realize it was fake. They still coming with this sad ass apology. They got legal problems. They going through love, karma, whatever you want to call it. Could be same sex problems. Eight of Pentacles. This person see you is abundant. They got negative judgments against you. I mean, against you, yeah, and against them, but that's the truth. They can't make nothing happen. Divine ain't having that. You was broken over this person. This person had a bunch of bullshit with them. This person is broken now. Over you. They feel you left them out in the cold. Broken. But the thing is, they had a bunch of bullshit with them. And you don't understand. You're not understanding where they're coming at. Could be dealing with a Capricorn, man. You come up out of being over your head. You come up out of dealing with snakes. And you come up out of not realizing who the fuck you are. You hold the world in your motherfucking hands. Period. That's it. And you turned and chose to walk away with your emotions attack. You went Robin Hood on these bitches and niggas. And you brought time and moments to people's lives. They can't understand this. You could be dealing with a Sagittarius. Something was built on a faulty foundation that came tumbling down. And people, money start being fucked up fucking with that star. Real shit. Yeah. You don't take no more chances with the Fool reverse. And you got a King of Pentacles watching you. And they stable. Ooh. They see you was hurt and your heart blocked, but they want you. This person wants you to marry you. This person see you as happy and content and come up out of all this shit. This person will come in and marry you. They see you as happiness, wish fulfillment. You could be dealing with a boss figure that see you as happiness. Real shit. Leo energy, they see you come up out of being stabbed so many times, man. They see you come up out of heartbreak so many times. Down they see you loving yourself, divine, and others here. Yeah, people want to steal your energy. You're trying to stay strong through situations. Or they somebody see you as strong as fuck. Yeah, and they see you got your guards up. Boundaries is what it's called. Page of Pentacles. They see people trying to come back your energy. Their heart chakra is closed. Their money is fucked up. They have nothing to offer you. And he see you as a new beginning and creative. Or she. You come up out of having patience. Maybe for a Sagittarius. You come up out of being blind. You see people as nothing but drama. And you go the other way. And they be stressing about losing you. You see other people as drama. And confusion. You go the other way. And they're stressed. Because you don't want to be a partner of shit. Because they fell in whatever attempt they tried. Yup. They can't move towards you. Because you see everything now. That's not happening no more. They don't like that. You be dealing with a Capricorn, somebody devilish energy, that heart chakra. Take what resonates. Yeah. Partnership, relationship, friendship. Something new coming towards you. But somebody from the past is definitely lingering around. Yeah, you got to be strong. You are strong. You came up out of a lot of this backstabs with this person. The ones you know and the ones you don't. Your balance. Somebody want to give and take equally. And you're not letting nobody snake you. You're going to be celebrating soon. This could be a same-sex reading. It don't have to be. Whatever it is, you cut shit off fast and coming in only with the truth. And you stay in balance and have everything you need to have to make that shit happen. This go back to the Three of Pentacles, building your style and foundation. And somebody's coming in to try to fucking end it on contact. But the will not in their favor. You're going to be celebrating. You came out of your head. You came up out of hermit here. And somebody else feel like they can't get out of a situation, but that's not your business. You feel me? So we want to get an overall energy in there. I want to get some messages and be closing out. I don't want this too long. I see somebody got a positive judgment from divine. Like, wow. You're praying. Yup, judgment. Again, your wishes is granted. You may need to tune into God more. Yeah. You need to just be still. The Hangman. You need to just be stuck in a certain situation, or maybe you stuck in a situation. That's not what I meant. But you need to be suspended, sitting still and thinking. Just like a page. How they just kiddish and they grown. But a page of cups definitely want to say something to you. Oh, definitely could be a Sagittarius. They want to come in. Because they see you happy and they want to bring in that devilish energy. Period. It's nothing else. Because they see that abundance right there. Ace of Pentacles. I'm telling you, don't go for nothing. Somebody may be popping up, calling. I don't know. But don't go for it. Because they ain't for negative shit. They're not coming. They go straight devil. All they want to do is come and end shit for you. That's it. That's it. And we back at it again. Building something for yourself. And they want to come and shatter it. Plus, the energy is fucked. This person don't got good energy. So that's like a... Somebody is unethical about a situation. They're lost in their head about whatever they got going on. They're imagining you and all this. That shit's not happening. I have fuck the noise in the background. Just keep going. There's going to be noise. How you think the motherfuckers deal with thousands and millions of people watching them yelling out shit? Yeah, you're brilliant, period. You got a brilliant idea? Ex-wife could be significant? Okay. There's nothing going on with somebody's ex-wife if you want to know that at all. There's nothing going on here. Standing in your power. You're standing in your power. Want you to focus on them. So somebody wants you to focus on them. But you're not. You're focusing on you. Like, this person is unethical in their thinking. Dealing with somebody that's just a kid. Clean air matters. Somebody is plain fucking evil. Need to learn how to communicate. You can deal with somebody that don't even know how to talk. That's just evil. They don't know nothing but evil. Like, it's time to shine, period. Good. Truly exposed for all to see. And somebody's like good. Somebody finding out something. Tower moment and karma is on horizon for people. Somebody is like good. Somebody is happy. Somebody dirty secrets. again, power moment and karma. Let's see. 666. Very confident man. I have pal girls. I have material possessions. I have a Sagittarius. I have no one escapes death. I have homicide rate going way up. I have material possessions. I have Sagittarius. I have trying to get money. I have late and loud. I have bitches not loyal. I have adaptable. Run off the road. Magic to harm you reverse. And we got 333 was reverse. Let's see what else come out. Somebody could be in the hospital at this time or need to go. Maybe you need to go to the hospital tomorrow. Somebody got a tower moment. Karma happening at this time. Could be whore females going through karma. In 2 weeks, somebody may be going through karma in 2 weeks. A dishonest Pisces may be going through karma in 2 weeks. Yeah, a tower moment may be hitting them in karma. Whole world in your hands. But I have a whole world in your head. So somebody got the whole world planned out in their head in a different light. But a whole world in somebody's hands and somebody's coming up out of the tower. Somebody is not for it, period. I resonate. Yeah, unethical people, unethical things. Somebody got abandonment issues that's in your life. Scammer at work. They only doing it for the money, though. Somebody is doing some shit they don't supposed to do at work. That got abandonment issues. Recalling. A scammer at work with abandonment issues. Something could be happening with a park. Don't have to be that thing could be park. Letting people go to be with divine. Yeah. Again, like, serious positive changes is on the horizon. Whole world is in your hands. Just stay focused. Yeah. There's an unethical whore female. New cycles is beginning. Plan a raid. All for the money. Very confident woman. Keep your business low. I resonate. Somebody already left. Somebody in some type of position of power. Police just left. Somebody fake. A very confident man is fake. And the police just left. Somebody like good. Something with a park. Police just left a park. It's a court situation. Workers' compensation, police sirens. Something's going on. Okay. Divine messages that. So it looks like there's some drama going on somewhere. A lot of police. It's just a lot of police. A lot of police. A lot of police. A lot of police. Toxic family dynamic. I resonate. Something can't be going on in New York. somebody could be grinding in New York. Yeah. Policies. We have the wall. We got bitch sit down. Period. If they can't have you, then no one can energy. I don't like that energy. Somebody is like got self-pity. Somebody's birthday that's in December. They got a lot of self-pity at this time. Somebody that got dogs. December. Or somebody that, yeah. Because of some policies. So my birthday could be in February. A big surprise coming. Be strong. And we got pizza store. So a big surprise coming. And you want to be strong for December, February. Smack the shit out of you. Period. Some way, somehow, I resonate. Mind your business too damn much. So somebody in your business, like, too damn much. I resonate. Somebody in your business too much. You mess with the right one, period. Think positive, I do. Don't know. Okay, people know you of the light. Don't be nervous at stairs. College dropout. You was warned. So somebody's a college dropout. Yeah, but a college dropout warned somebody about something. 555 conflict. I love you to new soulmate, motorcycle, rice and beans. Yes. Beauty moved away from the best. A pimp. A big circus of clowns. Yes. Pow. Ten cups soon. Happiness. A brown penis. Self-pity. I seen that. And it ain't got nothing on the back. So somebody in a lot of self-pity. They could be your birthday in December, February. They could have dogs. They thinking of a way. There's a lot of conflict going on. On another note somewhere else with somebody that was a college dropout. Somebody around a lot of clowns, for real. And somebody that think they a pimp. This could be somebody that's Latino as well, rice and beans. Somebody got a motorcycle. And somebody want their soulmate to know, their new soulmate know I love you. I definitely do. Just think positive. And you're going to get out of this conflict. You feel me? Yeah, you was warned. But somebody warned somebody. Something with the wall or the last name Wall. Couple dollars. I don't give a fuck. When you going to do it? So somebody is about to do something for a couple dollars. Let's see what is they about to do for a couple dollars. Somebody gonna smack the shit out of somebody that got self-pity problems. But they about to do something for a couple dollars. So let's see what they up to. For a couple dollars. Yeah, I just used these cards. Well, no idea. It's a different type. But police just left. So something. And all these cards. Something's going on. burn all bridges. So some police just left people. It's like they getting rid of evidence. No more romance. Like they cutting off ties. Somebody put named Larry that's just burning all. They burnt all their bridges. No romance. Nobody fucking with them. Somebody named Bojack Larry. Somebody could be named Jesse. We got Raymond. We got Bohemian. We got Terrell. This is like masculine. This communication is going to blow your mind about these names here. So you want to be hearing something about maybe one of these names, and this communication is going to really blow your mind. And somebody is taxing shit. Good admirer. Gemini pretending to be something they not. Approach this person or situation slowly because the police just left. So you may be dealing with somebody, yeah, that you close a cycle with that's dangerous. Millions to billions is on your mind. But it's about to be some communication that's about to blow your mind. Real shit. It's going to have you saying, hell no. Yeah, you're going to have to approach a situation slowly. Yeah, again, police just left. People is like running. I see running like roaches. Pinching pennies. Drifted away. You're going to have to approach slowly, or somebody is going to approach you slowly about something. Again, police just left. Let's get another thing of energies. Somebody need a personal reading. I am having a special. Holy Spirit, what is the energy? Start doing this. So somebody need to start getting personal reading. Yeah, a human being need to start getting personal readings. See what else is going on. Because it's complicated. No charges is filed. So something's going on, like I said. And this is like these cards don't have nothing to do with nothing. So I'm going to put these back because I don't like the mixed thing. But what I could tell you is some shit going on about somebody. Like, you're going to find out about multiple men, masculine. Something about multiple masculines. Directly multiple masculines. You're about to find out some shit. Look at this. Somebody named Amir as well is involved. This is like a sex scandal. Evil arrows at you reversed 100 times. So you're about to find out about shit. What you need to do. Like, you're asking somebody what you need to do. Well, somebody's saying you need to focus on your health, please. Wow. You could be dealing with a Gemini. Accept offer that's coming. It's an offer that's coming. Take it. Be careful in these streets as well. Let's see what else. You got a secret hater around you. We all know that. I know I do. I don't give a fuck. Put you through some shit. So somebody's a secret hater that already puts you through shit. Or they want to put you through shit. Be on the lookout, man. Somebody want to have a work love affair, or somebody is. Tick you off. Somebody want to tick you off. A secret hater want to tick you off. But go left on them. On the way up. All the way up. Ha! In my Drake voice. Okay, I see what's going on. On the way up. You got on the way out and on the way up. Oh, wow. Listen, this is what's going on. You on your way up. You on your way out. They want to tick you off. They want to put you through some shit. Go left on them. You may be having a meeting with a devil. Name could be Larry. Always know freedom is a state of mind.